Kentucky is now offering vaccinated residents what it calls a Safe-cation. The state launched Vax and Visit for people 18 and older today. Through the program, Kentuckians who've gotten at least one dose of the vaccine can enter a drawing. Prizes include a free round of golf and overnight stays at state park resorts. You can enter the drawing starting today. There will be three drawings with 10 winners each. The drawings start on September 9th. For the link to enter, just go to WDRB.com.